Hello, my dear students. This is Maimuna Bombewala, your guide and mentor for organic chemistry. My dear students, we are taking reaction intermediates these days. We have talked about carbocations, we have talked about free radicals, we have talked about carbanions. We also talked about a unique type of reaction intermediate that is referred to as radical ion. Now, in this video, we will be talking about carbenes, another unique and this particular type of reaction intermediate is you will find it in the advanced type of reactions. You know, the higher level type of reaction is very significant with respect to your GPAT, with respect to your M.Pharm courses. So this is, let us talk about carbenes now. Carbenes are nothing but methylene. It is referred to as methylene. And more commonly it is called as instead of CH2, it is CCl2. So this is called as dichloromethylene, or even more commonly it is called as CCl2 dichlorocarbene. This is called as dichloro, do chloro and along with a carbon, which is nothing but a methylene. CH2 ke upar ye sab substitution hai. Now, kya fark hai carbene, carbocation, carbanion mein? Carbene contains two non-bonded electrons, right? It contains two non-bonded electrons. They can be either be paired. See, for example, two non-bonded electrons, I can write like this. They can be like this. They can be paired or they can be unpaired, both. This can also be represented as CCl2 negative charge, because two non-bonded electrons together can make a negative charge. So carbenes, what is the definition? It is a carbon, of course. It's a carbon which contains either two non-bonded electrons, right? Those two non-bonded electrons can be paired or they can be unpaired. They can be there in one system, but not occur as a pair. So this is the definition of carbene. We can represent it like this. Say, for example, this is your, say, CH2 or your CCl2, anything you want to represent. It can be like this or it can be like this. There are two non-bonded electrons. Either they can be paired non-bonded electrons or they can be unpaired non-bonded electrons. This is the definition of carbenes. When we see nitrines, the definition will be exactly same. Do watch the video. I'll be making a video on nitrates also. But instead of carbon, there will be nitrogen. Otherwise, everything else will remain the same with respect to nitrines also. So this is about carbene. Now here, if you see it in a spectral view, these carbenes, these are excited species. Yes, you must have seen when you studied UV spectroscopy that from the ground state, the molecules jumps into the excited state. Right, when you study this, that from the ground state the molecule jumps into the excited state. In the excited state, it occurs as a singlet and a triplet. Let me explain you how these carbenes appear in the spectra. This carbene, paired non-bonded, appears as a singlet, whereas the unpaired non-bonded appears as a triplet. Now, what is this triplet and what is this singlet, and why a singlet and why a triplet appears? Because of a paired non-bonded carbene and an unpaired non-bonded carbene. देखिए समझिए, देखिए rule बोलता है कि number of unpaired electrons plus one. See, what is the rule? Number of unpaired electrons plus 1. This is the rule. This is very important rule which explains the triplet and the singlet state. Dekhiye, yahan par there are two electrons, but both of them are paired. Matlab, number of unpaired electron is 0 plus 1 is equals to 1. That is why singlet. Whereas here, the number of unpaired electrons are 2. 2 unpaired electrons plus 1 will be equal to 3. That is why these states of carbenes are referred to as triplets and triplets and singlets both. They are referred to as triplets and singlets both. This is about what is a carbene, in which state you can see carbenes. In our coming videos, we will be talking about how carbenes can be formed, in which reactions you can see the synthesis of carbenes. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.